It is near fever pitch inside the arena here for game number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro continuing our playoff coverage. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Goligoski's lugging the puck. Dished on over to Hartman. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
We're still in the early stages of this period. We're still scoreless. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. The Blues look to start the transition game. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Wild have possession along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Here's a shot, denied by the goaltender. Binnington's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
O'Reilly's quick draw zone ability means he's good in those face-off matchups.
O'Reilly's won it in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Parayko. The Blues looking against the half wall. Oh, a little wax on, wax off. What a blocker stop by Fleury. Quick pass to Parayko. Quick snap. Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Minnesota's got it in the defensive zone. Scrum ensues along the boards. Minnesota's got the puck in the defensive end. Brodin's got control of it now behind the cage. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Puts it on net, and there's the save. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. The Blues are in transition. Takes a shot. Glove save by the goalie. Fleury's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Fleury's known for throwing out a poke check to foil incoming shooters, guys. This is a high-risk, high-reward play because if he doesn't get it right, he can get caught out of position. We call this his all-or-nothing zone ability, and usually he's on point.
Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Here he is, wrists it on net. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Moves the puck along the half wall. And now it's over to Thomas. Minnesota's got the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Through center. Picked up along the wall by Fiala. Grabbed by Funk. Rips it. And that shot gets caught in traffic. They score. It's in. He gets a hold of his own rebound and makes it count the second time. St. Louis draws first blood here with this opening period goal.
A little bit of back and forth in the first 10 minutes of the period, James. You can get out on your front foot with a goal early. It took them midway into the period to get it, but they've got the lead now.
And now he moves it quickly to Bortuzzo. Takes a shot off the outside of the iron.
The Blues quickly started to look at the tablets on the bench to see if that puck hit the post and went in or crossed the line. It didn't. And the lead will remain the same.
And he slides it quickly to Shen. Sends a pass over. And that's stopped by Fleury. St. Louis slides the puck against the wall. Can't connect on the pass. Pass back to the point. Oh, and it just tap dances wide.
You work so hard to get a good opportunity and then you miss the net. Even if it's so close, it's still frustrating to you because you know that chance doesn't come around very often.
The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. And now he angles it across to Torpchenko. Minnesota's got it in their own zone. And it's a quick pass to DeLaurier. And they keep the pressure on. Moves the puck to Torpchenko. St. Louis with possession in their own zone. The Blues play it along the boards. Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. Pinned up along the boards. Minnesota's got a hold of it along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the feed, moving in. Puts it on net. And that one's turned away. Feeds it over to Merrill. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Poked away in the offensive end. St. Louis gains a hold of possession. Takes the pass. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Moves it quickly over to Hartman. Great defensive effort with the stick. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. Minnesota's got the puck along the boards. Dumps it into the O-zone. And that's poked away by Hartman. Looking to make something happen along the boards. A chance from the slot. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Goligoski's moving the puck through his own zone. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Here he is, shot right in front. And he makes a save on that play. Here's a shot. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Fleury.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Gaining steam here on the attack. Good look. Not a good result, though.
Now, they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for it.
And serves up a little knock on the play. And he slides it quickly to Goligoski. Here he is from the slot. Scores!
They get a chance to change the complexion of this game. That's a big goal to even the score.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Faceoff here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. Minnesota's playing it from the side. The Wild have the puck against the boards. Minnesota's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Crew. Feeds the puck to Thomas. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Let's it go. Stopped by the goaltender. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. In the final moments of this period, we got a tie game. Thomas is quick on the draw and makes the save. Puck scooped up by Kyrou. Slides it back to the blue line. From the slot, fires away. That opportunity is rejected. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Center's gliding up to the face-off dots here. St. Louis will go to work here in the offensive end. Tremendous stop by Fleury. Back at the point, they set it up. Scooped up along the wall by Kyrou. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Carries it across the line. Great poke check on the reach. Textbook stop by Binnington. Slides the puck down low. Takes the bank feed. Taken by Brown. He carries the puck up along the wing. And they'll dump it in. Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. St. Louis will try to score!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead.
St. Louis has the start they were hoping for. They lead by one here in the first.
This is the game plan. Get out in front and try to attack while you're in the lead.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Sends it in deep. The Wild have gained control of the puck along the wall. Quick feed to DeLaurier. And they'll go on the attack. Great pressure by Brown. And no luck on that pass attempt. That pass doesn't go. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Cutting to the front of the net. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Puts it to the front of the net. Moves it to Jost. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. St. Louis has possession of it now. And that's knocked away. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. Long jam in front, that's broken up. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long.
Don't forget to check out our top 10 moments in hockey history. You can find it on our website, voted on by you, our fans.
Teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski ready to bring in the call for period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. The Wild have taken possession of their own end. Here's a short pass to O'Reilly. Fleury's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We've got a 2-1 game. O'Reilly's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Feeds it up ahead. Quick pass to Perron. That goes off a twig. Gains the zone through center. Kaprizov's got it along the wing. And he comes up with it. St. Louis has it in their own zone. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. They take possession as he locks them up off the face-off. Chance right in front! And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
O'Reilly's relied upon to win possession, so it's something he practices often. You know, his quick draw zone ability means he's a good competitor in the faceoff dot, guys.
Grabbed along the board by Saad. Moves it quickly over to Perron. Saucer pass across. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
A chance! And he makes the save. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Minnesota's won the draw. Quick feed to Fiala. Poked away by Tarasenko. On the attack along the boards. Snaps it onto the net. Binnington's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. St. Louis is in the driver's seat. They lead it 2-1 in what has been a very spirited affair. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Biddington's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
The Blues win the draw. Minnesota's got possession here in the offensive zone. And that shot dies in traffic. Centering pass! And it's knocked away with a stick save by the goaltender.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Slides it across to Foligno. Receives the pass. St. Louis has possession of the puck. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Takes it across the blue line. Here he is in front. Nothing doing. Moves it to Foligno. And they won't connect on that one. Here's a shot. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
Denies him. Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall. Dumba's picking up steam. Right out front! And that one's stopped. Oh, there's one more! Denies him!
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Now a quick pass to Shen. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. That's blocked. Here's a short pass to Merrill. Minnesota's looking to break out. Into the attacking end. Quick shot. Oh, what a save in front.
High quality chance, high quality save.
And that pass is redirected. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Move to the middle. And the stick breaks on the shot. Puck picked up by Brown. Nice zone entry from the right side. The Wild have the puck in their own end. They go on the attack through center. Moves it around along the half wall. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Minnesota's got it now. Handles the pass from his goalie. And now he moves it to Costin. Takes the feed. Right in the slot. Off a stick and they can't connect. Dumps it in. The Blues have it behind the cage. Picked up along the boards by Brown. And now it's grabbed by Letty. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck now. Quick pass to Saad. How did he? He scores! Jumps right on his own rebound and puts it in the back of the net. St. Louis has found another goal here in the second. They're up by a pair.
Important goal, too. Now, just look at the way the game changes here. If they give up the next one, they're tied. Now, they've got a little cushion.
Poked away at center by Perron. Thunderous collision along the wall. St. Louis plays it up ahead. And now he moves it quickly to Perron. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Wild have taken over in the neutral zone. St. Louis gets a hold of it. Shot from the wall. Stops him cold. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of them.
Past the midway mark in this period, St. Louis seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to 2 goals. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Delorier's got it against the boards. Moves it quickly over to Crew. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Picked up along the wall by Crew. St. Louis plays the puck along the boards. Minnesota's got it in their own zone and tries to make a diagonal pass to Jost. taken along the wall by Crew. The Wild have possession along the boards. The Blues ready to go on the attack. Quick feed to Jost. From center, they get into the attacking area. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Moves it to Thomas. Couldn't complete the pass. Minnesota's got it across the line. Great heads up play with the stick by Bortuzzo. Intercepted at center by Kulikov. Hammers the shot. Oh, bar out. It stays out.
Joe's going to need earplugs every time he shoots the puck. All he hears is the ping off the goalpost.
St. Louis takes possession of the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Buchnevich. Can't get it to go. Passes up ahead from the left wing. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. And that's stopped away by Buchnevich. Works it across to Merrill. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Barbashev. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. Shen's got it on the offensive end. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Too much congestion in front. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Bennington's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Manages to hang on. Great pad save.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Slides the puck over. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Sends it in on the attack. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials. Greenway's going off for interference. The Blues will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
First shots of the night for the power play. The guys are pretty excited to get out there and see if they can get on the board.
Takes the shot. Target.
So frustrating. You do all this work, you get it into a good spot, and you don't get it on the net.
Takes the feed. Locks it down in front. Puck is frozen, and we'll get a face-off. Erickson X ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Takes a shot. Makes a save.
Bennington's strength is technically, he is outstanding. Here's a save, and the puck's in the corner.
Thomas plays it into the offensive zone. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Minnesota's got possession while undermanned. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Nice zone entry from the middle. Quick pass to Barbashev. Takes it to the front. Big time stop. Fleury's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. O'Reilly's won the draw. Too much traffic in the lane. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Fleury's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. The Blues will go to work here in the offensive zone. Greenway's teammates kill off the penalty.
Hey, I think I killed two penalties in my life. Looked to me like the penalty killers did a good job there. They didn't really give up anything.
And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments.
Hey fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our six game ticket packets today.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Minnesota's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Here he is with the backhander. Minnesota's got the puck along the wall. And that pass can't connect. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck. Passes ahead from the right side. Great reach with the poke check by Letty. Sends the pass over. Puck dumped in. The Wild have gained possession off the wall. Nice pass. Moves it quickly over to Letty. Handles the puck. What a blocker save by Fleury. And the puck's booted away. Minnesota's got possession of the puck. Slides the pass over to Hartman. Along the half wall with the puck. Oh, what a save by Binnington. Pass to Tarasenko. Minnesota's looking to break out of their own end. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Minnesota's got the puck in the corner. Moves the puck. Sends a pass over. Minnesota's got possession at center. The Blues going to work on offense. With the stop. Fleury's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. St. Louis has a 3-1 lead, and their fans who made it down for this one are loving it. Handles the pass from the right wing. Takes the pass. Handles the pass at center. Quick feed to Fiala. That's gloved by Binnington. Covers it up, and we'll get a stoppage in play. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Shens won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Looking to set up offensively. Takes the feed at the back end. Fantastic save!
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Blues have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Poked away in the defensive end. Moves it to Goudreau. And now he tries to get it across to Fiala. He grabs the puck here at the point. Let's it go with the stop. Binnington's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
The Blues win the draw. St. Louis moves ahead with the puck. Gains the zone on the left wing. From the slot. Swatted aside by the blocker. Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. From the point, they take control of it. Here's a short pass to Eriksson Ek. St. Louis takes possession of the puck. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
That's a penalty of positioning. You're in the wrong spot. You've got to grab your opponent.
St. Louis is ready to go back to work on special teams.
Power plays go up and down. That's just the way they are. But when you haven't been successful, you've got to reload, refocus, and get to work on that next one.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play. If you're not sure what's going on, freeze the puck.
Thomas will look to win possession here on the faceoff and try to continue this power play on the right note. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Goligoski's taking it from his own end. Feeds the puck across to Spurgeon. Moves inside! Takes a hit on the play. tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Here's a chance right in the slot. Just a simple save by Fleury.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Eriksson Ek's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Minnesota's ready to go on the attack. Let's it go from the slot. Oh, a clutch save!
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
Pokes it away in his own end. Dumba's got it in the defensive end. With possession along the wall. Shot! Oh, he got all of that with the blocker. What a stop by Fleury. Denies him again! There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw. The Wild have been penalized. They'll serve two in the box. St. Louis has a short 5-on-3 advantage.
This is going to be quick, this 5-on-3, but if you can win the draw, you should be able to get a quick shot.
The Blues win it. Puck grab by Kyrou.
Tarasenko's
ball puts it off the iron. Had the side of the net, but doesn't go. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Gets a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Zuccarello. Across the line from center. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Kyrou. Slides the puck across to Tarasenko. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. The Blues gain possession. Trying to engage a little physicality here. From the right side, they gain the zone. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. O'Reilly's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. The Blues win the draw here in the neutral zone. The Wild have the puck shorthanded. Scooped up along the wall by Brodin. Nice zone entry on the left side. St. Louis has it near the wall. The Wild have taken to the offensive attack.
Foligno's up at the box.
And the power play unit comes up empty on that one.
Well, if they were going to stay in the game, they had to kill that off. You cannot lose touch with the score here.
St. Louis has it in the defensive end. Perron's got it into offensive territory. Minnesota's got control of it now from their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Moves it on over to Jost. Dumps it in. The Blues gain control of the puck. Puck scooped up by Perron. St. Louis will play it at center. Stays with it. Taken by Saad. Moves it quickly over to Goligoski. Quick feed to Jost. That pass doesn't go. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Takes the feed at the point. Denies him!
They work the puck into a scoring spot. Get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Moves it to O'Reilly. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Goligoski. Takes a wrist shot, and that banks off a stick. Here's a short pass to Brown. Lets it fly! That's kicked away with the pad by Fleury. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Letty's lugging the puck. Quick pass to Costin. Great read in the offensive zone by Zuccarello. Scrum ensues along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Fiala. Receives the pass. Takes a wrist shot. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. St. Louis has possession of it now. Looking for space inside the D zone. Shot, and makes the save. The Blues will play the puck from behind the net. Takes the feed. Moves the puck along the half wall. Binnington's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
Here in the late goings of the period, been a pretty good offensive display, at least for one side. 3-1 is where we sit. St. Louis wins the draw. Quick feed to Kaprizov. That's gloved by Binnington. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. St. Louis wins the faceoff. The Wild have taken possession along the wall. Kaprizov's got it in the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Merrill. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Minnesota's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Great stop by Binnington.
Goalies are always trying to get better at this, making the save, but getting the rebound into the corner.
And the puck's kicked free. The Wild have possession. He scores!
You're down by a couple. You want to give yourself the opportunity for a tying goal. They've done that with this one here.
Minnesota's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Battling for it along the boards. The Wild have the puck in the open ice. The Blues look to start the transition game. Moves it to Parayko. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Grabbed along the board by Eriksson Ek. Scores!
Really good effort here to continue to push along, try and find a way to crack the defense. They've done it, and this game is tied.
Absolutely clutch! In the final moments of this period, it's all tied up. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Minnesota's got it in their own zone. Can't connect on the pass. Slides the puck over. Here's a short pass to O'Reilly. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Perron's gonna play it against the half wall. Chance in front. Big time save by Fleury.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Thomas has won the faceoff. Denies him with a save. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Whoa, James. This is a bad time to take a penalty here. This late in the game, the pressure is right on your penalty killer's shoulders.
Another scoring opportunity looms here. Minnesota's won the draw. Fleury's gonna slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Oh, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Jost's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Minnesota's got possession while undermanned. What a hit! Scores! And a little flex with the man advantage puts them in front.
Well, this game is ground along in a tie score here, and you get a power play, you've got a chance to get an upper hand, and they do. They execute it perfectly. And now they have the lead.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. St. Louis wins the draw in the neutral zone. The Blues carry it along the wall. Errant pass, and they can't connect. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening. It's not over till it's over, Ray, but a commanding lead here up 2-0.
A huge second game. You know when you win the first game, you've got the opponent nervous. You have to step on them when they're a little bit down, and they were able to do that.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. This series will continue on, and we will talk to you then. Good night, everybody.